always fun to keep an eye on that and keep an eye on all the players on the field keeping an eye on all those.
The 2-0. Kieboom launches this deep to left field at the track and the wall. Goodbye. That was crushed. And Spencer Kieboom has himself a solo homer. It's a 2-0 lead now for the Syracuse Chiefs. That is the first home run of the season for Spencer Kieboom, and he blasted it to left field.